New at 4, the Pitchfork Music Festival will not be returning to Chicago in 2025. Pitchfork made that announcement today on Twitter, thanking the city for 19 years of music and memories. Organizers did not give a specific reason, saying only that the music festival landscape is rapidly changing. Now, back in January, Condé Nast, which owns Pitchfork, said that it was folding the company into their GQ magazine brand. We also know that several people at that time were laid off.